There's a hole in your budget, dear Labor, dear Labor.
Labor hasn't balanced a budget in over 30 years, and their COVID response would have cost an extra $81 billion. Labor didn't even cost their health policy and can't say how they'd fund billions of extra spending in their platform. And that means...
more taxes are coming, more taxes, more taxes. There's a hole in your budget, dear Labor, a hole.
It won't be easy under Albanese. Authorised by Ahurst, Liberal, Canberra.